knows. I'm gonna see if I can get through the cave.
It's your call, Nomad. But if I were you, I'd take all the ammo you can carry. There's no telling what you'll find in there.
Vulture, you're breaking up. Do you read me? Over. Vulture, do you copy? I'm trying to boost my video signal. I hope you guys are getting this. I'll try to describe what I'm seeing. I'm in some kind of tunnel. A cave. Like crystallized rock, but more structured. I've never seen anything like this. It's dark. Cold. Incredibly cold. The walls are irregular, like the outer shell. It looks almost organic. I hope you guys can see this. I've got movement.
Shit.
It's the same thing that got Profit. I'm using thrusters to stabilize myself. This'll take some getting used to. Damn, what the hell was that? It's like there's a current pushing me back. I'm gonna keep moving against the flow. I'm not alone down here. current just got stronger. It must be generated by these machines. I'll see if I can knock out the power. Seems to be working. Chamber. What is this place?
Engaged. Engaged.
Looks like a way out, but the current's pushing me back. I need to knock out these generators.
Energy critical. Engaged.
I think they're onto me. I need to get out of here, fast.
Engaged.
There's that noise again. Sounds like this place could come down any minute. Looks like they've been gathering objects from outside.
Engaged.
There's more of these machines.
Critical.
They're different than the others. What the hell is going on here? I think these gateways are on a timer, like a sequence. Maybe I can slip through if I time it right. Where the hell am I? That was a hell of a ride.
vehicle.
They must have an army of these machines. It looks like an invasion force. What the hell?
Oh, shit!
Agent Strickland, if you can hear me, you've got to get everyone off this island. These things are waking up.
Thank you.
don't know for how long.
What's happening up there? I need a no bullshit assessment.
I wish I could give you one, Major, but I have no idea what I'm looking at here. Whatever it is, I'm right in the eye of the storm.
The whole mountain's encased in some kind of energy sphere. It's a miracle you're still alive. We're pulling everybody off the island.
Roger that.
I lost contact with a squad of Marines close to your position. I'm transmitting their last coordinates. Recon the area.
Will do. But I doubt if anyone could survive this cold.
We've set up an evac center at the foot of the valley. If you find anyone alive, bring them here for extraction.
Damn it, there's more of them! rigged one of their weapons. Take it!
How the hell did you get this thing working?
I'll explain later. We need to regroup. Go back in.
Not until we get you fixed up.
I'm taking cover. My suit's not gonna hold out much longer.
Hang on, Prophet. I'll get us out of here. ASAP.
I read you, Nomad. I've got a recon team holed up at the edge of the sphere. I'll take care of your evac.
We're on our way, Major.
Okay, I'm with you.
Thank you.
soldier! Over here! You Raptor team?
What's left of them?
Strickland said you guys were coming. Hell, we never thought you'd make it out. You find any of my guys in there?
It's 200 below inside that thing. Everything's dead. Everything human, that is.
What did you find in there? What the hell are those things?
Wish I knew. Where's your CO?
Sergeant Keegan, he's inside.
Idaho Command, this is Sergeant Keegan. We're overrun. I need immediate evac up here.
It's chaos down here, Sergeant. Too many hostiles to risk another burn. We got casualties waiting to extract. Make your way down the valley to the evac center.
Understood, Major. Am I glad to see you guys? Sounds like we're on our own here. We could have used some of that high-tech armor when the ice hit. I've got orders to get these men down the valley to the evac center. They're pulling everyone out!